I discovered three key points to not suck at switch. Align your shoulders in line with the boards, bend your knees, open up your front knee, shift your weight to the front foot, and that's it. Keep practicing switch.